A deadly pedestrian accident on State Street in Harrisburg has been ruled a suicide. Police say on Tuesday, just before 6 p.m., a woman intentionally walked into oncoming traffic. She was hit by two cars and taken to the hospital where she died.
This is a profoundly sad situation, and if anything, hopefully we can put some resources out there to anybody else that may be going through something.
Police say both drivers did stop after the accident. The DA has not filed charges.